Hi guys, Alex Porter here, and this one is the straight leg raise on a Swiss ball. So this one we're looking to keep the hips stable, okay, and we're working the glute and hamstring muscles. So bring yourself back, okay, shoulders down, hands down, head down, push your hips up, okay. Look to keep yourself stable, so minimize the left and right movement by just keeping the muscles in your posterior chain contracted. And your glute and your core rubber. Okay, so we're from here, okay, stay on your heels on this one and just lift up, bring it down, and you'll do the same on the other leg. Okay, look to keep your balance on this one. Okay, so working on glute stability. Okay, raise up, bring it down, and just switch each time. Okay, make sure your hips don't dip as you do this one. You want to keep them contracted so they're firing throughout. Okay, so that's the alternate leg raises on the Swiss ball. Any questions on that exercise, just leave a question at the bottom of the screen and I'll get back to you when I can. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.